Welcome to the University of Michigan School of Nursing Clinical Learning Center. Located on the lower level of the school's state-of-the-art 426 North Ingalls building, the Clinical Learning Center, or CLC, engages students in a dynamic, experiential learning environment. Our tour begins today in the physical assessment lab, equipped with 16 examination areas, staged to replicate traditional exam rooms. This space is designed to accommodate large groups of students in learning the art of health assessment, including the use of tools used in practice to help healthcare teams and patients develop a plan of care. There are four standard patient rooms in the CLC, set up as primary care clinic rooms, where students of all levels can practice communication and physical assessment skills as they receive feedback from the patients they are seeing. Each room includes a sink, exam table, diagnostic and physical examination equipment, and a computer to document findings. Integral to the U of M School of Nursing's commitment to developing the most highly skilled nurses and nurse practitioners, the Skills Lab is equipped with bedside care areas with mid-fidelity mannequins used for teaching various skills. This space is outfitted with functional head wall units, bedside computers on which simulated patients' electronic health records can be accessed and documented, and various equipment, including infusion pumps, PCA pumps, feeding pumps, and syringe pumps, all in place to provide students with a space to practice and perfect their skills prior to patient interaction. As a student at the U of M School of Nursing, you'll have access to one of the most technologically advanced systems for visualizing the gross and regional anatomies of the human body with the 3D Anatomage table. Located in the anatomy lab in the CLC, here students visualize life in 3D and build a foundational understanding of anatomy and dissection. Moving into the school's world-renowned simulation lab space, you will find six simulation rooms set up to emulate a variety of environments in which students are able to develop their assessment, critical thinking, and clinical reasoning skills while caring for patients in birthing, pediatrics, medical, surgical, ICU, and geriatric suites. From the control room, instructors control the mannequins and observe via one-way glass as students participate in the simulation. A final and critical piece of the learning experience in the CLC simulation lab are debriefing rooms. These spaces allow students to come together to observe real-time video footage of their peers learning in the simulation suite, or to gather with faculty instructors to dialogue and to give and receive constructive feedback regarding what was learned in the process of simulation. In an effort to provide the most realistic setting possible and enable students to practice most effectively, all the necessary equipment to simulate virtually any clinical setting is on-site, including a Pyxis MedStation machine, so students can familiarize themselves with the automated medication system they will encounter when they begin their in-person clinical training. Our skills training room is primarily used by graduate-level students and houses our task trainers, which allow students to practice skills such as lumbar puncture, central line placement, and intubation. This space can also be used to do casting and practice and suturing. As our tour of the CLC comes to a close, we take a stroll through the common area, where students can enjoy a very comfortable lounge that can be used by students to study, relax, and gather anytime, including on the weekends.